everybody. I'm Julian Zeus McClurkin of the world famous Harlem Globetrotters. Let's imagine for a second that this basketball is Earth. It spins on its axis, an imaginary line running down the middle. This is called rotate. Earth rotates on its axis like this. And this is Darnell Speedy Artis with our moon. The man on the moon. The moon spins on its axis. It's rotating just like the Earth. The moon spins a lot slower than the Earth, but we're gonna do it faster because it's just way more fun that way. Not only is the moon rotating, it also orbits or revolves around the Earth. That means it goes around the Earth. Fell off the axis. Time to get a little more complex. Look over here at the sun. The Earth revolves around the sun. All the while, it's still rotating and the moon is rotating on its axis and orbiting around the Earth at the same time. That means the whole cosmic neighborhood is moving. All of this moving, rotating, and orbiting, that affects what we can see in the night sky.
So remember, spinning on the axis is rotating.
Moving around an object, that's called revolving. See?
And this is out of this world.
Ha! Let us know what you thought about this video down in the comments section. And if you liked it, be sure to follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.